morality, the principles concerning the distinction between right and wrong, light and dark, good and evil. This particular system of values and conduct plays an important role in one's standing amongst the inhabitants of Boletaria. Hey guys, Ashen1 here, and welcome to this Demon's Souls Remake video on character tendency. What is it, what does it do, and how can we control it? If you like my channel, please like and subscribe. Okay, let's get straight into it. So what is character tendency? Well, character tendency is the measurement of your behavior. Pure white tendency being obtained by good behavior, and pure black tendency obtained by bad behavior. So how can we control our character tendency, and what does it mean being more towards pure white or more towards pure black? Moving towards pure white character tendency means that Phantom players' attack power will be increased, so when you are playing co-op as a blue Phantom, your attack power will be increased. Attack power of the player in soul form is increased, and the Monumental will give you the Allies ring. So if you have pure white tendency, talk to the Monumental and he will give you a ring that boosts all of your damage output of any kind by 20% when you play in co-op. Pure black character tendency means that the player's max HP in soul form will be decreased, your black phantom attack power will be increased, so when you invade another player in PvP, you will have more attack power, and Mephistopheles will appear in the Nexus if Yurt, the Silent Chief, was freed in Upper Latria. Now if you've played through World 3-2, this is unavoidable, so you should have this already in place. So how exactly do we shift our character tendency? Well, when we start a new game with a new character, we always start with neutral character tendency, and we can move 5 steps towards pure white, or 5 steps towards pure black. There are PvE ways of doing this, and PvP ways of doing this. Let's look first at gaining pure white character tendency. When playing PvE, the fastest way to get pure white character tendency from neutral is to kill all of the unique named NPCs in their black phantom form. Each of the 5 worlds has a unique NPC which will either appear in human form or black phantom form. In World 1-1 we have Executioner Miralda. In World 2-2 we have Screever the Wanderer. In World 3-1 we have Lord Rydell. In World 4-1 we have Satsuki, and in World 5-2 we have Celine Vinland. To get them to appear in their black phantom form, you must have pure black world tendency for their respective world. If you need a guide on world tendency, you can check out my channel, I have an extensive guide on it which should help you out. Killing each of these 5 NPCs in their black phantom form will move you 1 point out of 5, or 20% towards pure white character tendency from neutral. But a word of warning, do not try and cheese any of these NPCs. If they die by environmental causes, like falling off ledges, your character tendency will not change and you will have wasted an opportunity. If they die from spells like Soul Sucker or Poison Cloud, again, your character tendency will not change, so just be careful. The PvP method for getting to pure white character tendency can be a lot faster and a lot easier if you are A, good at PvP, or B, you have a friend who you can ask to invade you 5 times and let you kill them 5 times. If you kill an invading Black Phantom player, you will shift 1 point or 20% towards pure white character tendency, making this method really, really easy if you can do it. So what about getting our character tendency to pure black then? Well, in PvE this is really easy, just kill NPCs. Any NPC in human form that you kill, either in the Nexus or in any of the worlds, will lower your character tendency by 1 point or by 20%. This also includes merchants. And again, you can use PvP to move towards pure black character tendency simply by invading another player as a black phantom and killing them. Every time you do this, you will gain 1 point or 20% towards pure black character tendency. As well as the earlier mentioned effects of having pure white character tendency or pure black character tendency, there are three weapons in the game that scale with your character tendency. The sword demon brand will be a hell of a lot more powerful if you are at pure white character tendency. The sword soul brand will be a hell of a lot more powerful if you are at pure black character tendency. And when you combine them to make the Northern Regalia sword, you will need to be closer to pure white or pure black to get the damage boosts. If you are neutral or anywhere in the middle, this sword will be very weak. But don't worry about that, I will be doing a video on this next. So my question for you guys is, how will you behave in the world of Boletaria? Are you going to be a paragon of virtue or a harbinger of chaos? Let me know in the comments, I'd love to know how you're playing, whether it's PvE or PvP. All the best guys, thanks for watching. If you did like, please like and subscribe, I really appreciate it, and I'll see you in the next one. Cheers!